down in Grand Bahama. Some answers that you're looking for, you're going to walk right into it.
I say, what?
And just as the word said, when I touch down, my WhatsApp just keep going off.
Yes, yes.
And I see someone say, call me.
Yes.
And I see they're trying to call me from last night. And when I respond and I call the person, just like what it said, glory to God Almighty. When you touch down, glory to God Almighty, you're walking into some stuff that God has turned around, God has answered. Oh, you don't know the God that I serve. Glory to God. Turn your Bibles, glory to God, to Psalms 126. We want to give God thanks and praise, glory to God, for Minister Cooper, glory to God Almighty, and Mr. Linda Cooper, who has so ably, glory to God, stood at the forefront. She, along with Minister Andrews, glory to God Almighty, come on, give a clap, praise for them, glory to God. We didn't stop the breakthrough service, glory to God. They held it up, glory to God Almighty, and we're still here, glory to God. How many of you know that God can use whoever He chooses to use? Glory to God Almighty. God is an awesome God. Hallelujah. Psalms 126, glory to God Almighty. And if you have it, say amen. Glory to God. We're gonna deal for a bit. But what God says, He has turned it around. Glory to God. Watch this. Watch the word now. When the Lord turned, I want the same Bible you have right mine. Glory to God. It said T-U-R-N-E-D. Glory to God. When the Lord turned against the captivity of Zion, we were like men that dream. Oh, glory to God Almighty. Word, Lord, that means in the past tense. We're in English class now. Glory to God Almighty. Word is past tense. And turned is past tense. That means, glory to God Almighty, God have already turned some stuff. Glory to God. The children of Israel, glory to God, were in what? Captivity. Glory to God Almighty. In Babylon. Nebuchadnezzar had them in captivity, glory to God. But they remembered, oh God Almighty, when they were in captivity, glory to God, and they were sent up a praise, and they said, Papa, when the Lord turned, glory to God, they remembered where they were in God. They remembered what they were going through, glory to God Almighty, and they are now sent up a praise, saying, when the Lord turned, glory to God Almighty. And that's what God is saying unto us today. Shut down. You have been locked out. Glory to God Almighty. You have been put aside. Glory to God Almighty. Oh God, how turned it. Glory to God. Some folks have put their attention away from you, but God has pulled their attention back to you. Even, oh my God, even though they don't even want to give you the attention, God makes sure that they got your full attention. God, thanks for you. God bless you. Glory to God. God turned. Oh, Jesus. Let me see the hand of all those who God turned things around for. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. He turned it around. You know what the Bible says? You know what the Bible says? He says, then was our mouth filled with laughter. When last have you laughed? A good laugh. Glory to God Almighty. When you've been crying some good crying. Glory to God. You've been shedding some good tears. But glory to God Almighty. When God turned against the captivity, He said, you will be like men that dream. Oh, glory to God. Touch that person next to you and say, no, baby. It's not a dream. It's a reality. Look at me. It's real. It's a reality. Oh, glory to God Almighty. I was going to change into another shirt. It may be not as bright as this, but I have to represent, that's what I'm going to see right now. I have to represent what God just done.
Yes. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus.
Yes, you do.
Brightness. Colors.
Yes.
Favor.
Yes. Glory.
He turned it around. You're having a smile. A lady said to me, I like your shirt. I said, thank you. And every time they tell me that I like your shirt, I walk boozy. Glory to God Almighty. Because I know God. God just turned some stuff around and just start seeing me now. Lord to God, you never used to see me, maybe because I was covering up the color, but now I'm showing the color. Lord to God Almighty, look at you now. Look in the mirror, glory to God Almighty. Makeup don't make you look like that. When God turns it around, makeup can't challenge what God will do for you. Oh, glory to God. Because he said he will beautify the meek with what? Salvation. Give God a praise. Oh, glory to God. Look what the Lord has done.
Jesus.
You were sick. You were frustrated. You were depressed. Glory to God. You were Lord Jesus. You were crying. Glory to God. You thought that was it. But glory to God Almighty. You started praying. You started seeking God. You started reaching out to God. And God looked down. Oh, glory to God. Upon his people. And he stepped in. Oh, can I tell you what God did?
Hallelujah.
God stepped in. God intervened. God made a divine intervention in your situation. Glory to God Almighty. Because God says enough is enough. Man could not deliver you. God, all deliverance come from God. No matter who else you go to, no matter what shortcuts you take, no matter what quick fix you try, it can't be delivered unless God order your deliverance.
Amen.
He has to step in when he sees that enough is enough. Oh, glory to God. He steps in when you catch yourself. Glory to God. As a matter of fact, he's always there. Oh, glory to God Almighty. But because, oh, glory to God, I'm going to turn something to you, glory to God. Turn your Bible to Psalms 91. Psalms 91. I'm going to show you what happened. Psalms 91. God showed me this. He showed me this. Watch. Psalms 91 and verse 14. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. God ordered your deliverance.
Thank you, Father.
Man could not order that. God stepped in. When God stepped in, watch when God stepped in. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high because he has what? Known my name. How do you know that you know his name? Because you start calling on the name of the Lord. Glory to God. You used to call upon some other names. You used to call some family. Can I tell you about families? Glory to God Almighty. They might look like they are for you. But glory to God Almighty. If you get too much in their space, glory to God Almighty, they don't even want to respond to your call. Every time you call, glory to God, they hit the ignore button. Glory to God, enough of you. But how many of you know when your family, glory to God, says enough for you, God steps right here. When everybody puts you one side, God steps right here. And he turned it around. Glory to God Almighty. And when he turned it around for them to see, glory to God Almighty, that he got you.
Hallelujah.
You see, some folks believe that when things are down for you, that's it. Now when they X you off there, listen, glory to God, that's it for you, glory to God. Some people think that, glory to God Almighty, when they delete you, glory to God Almighty, from their WhatsApp, glory to God Almighty, when they delete you from their Facebook, glory to God, that's it for you. But oh, many of you, glory to God, we were on a conference in New York, oh, glory to God, and last week, and Apostle Thompson, glory to God, he was preaching in a day session, and he said, glory to God, he has perfected this gift that God has given to you. And you know what the gift is? The gift of goodbye. Oh, glory to God Almighty. So if you choose to delete yourself out of my life, goodbye. Lord, what's between you and me? Why we absent one